Here comes Trouble, a superstar who is always ready for a fight. And she won't let anything stand in her way.
The following contest is a triple threat tornado tag team match. Introducing first, from Auckland, New Zealand, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Dakota Kai.
This is a woman who demands her place in the spotlight and has taken it by pure force. A woman who possesses incredible speed and toughness.
And no shortage of animosity.
That's a good thing.
And from Sin City, the superstar.
There's plenty to love about this competitor, but what really stands out to me is how they support their friends.
They should know better than to waste their time building bridges and inroads backstage. Those are just more directions for your enemies to attack you from.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
A massive presence in the women's division.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
Alongside Dakota Kai, Raquel Gonzalez won the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic and were the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Raquel Gonzalez, definitely a woman you want in your corner.
A true powerhouse of the game, physically outmatches everyone she steps into the ring with.
Here's one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley.
And from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
You know, Rhea Ripley's got to be the billboard example when it comes to stealing headlines in your debut. Remember, Rhea Ripley won the Raw Women's Championship on the grandest stage of WrestleMania.
Now, you're absolutely right, Byron. Rhea Ripley is not afraid of any competitor, no matter how impressive their resume may be.
You know, some would call this confidence, others arrogance. That's the look on the face of Rhea Ripley.
What we do know is that Rhea Ripley is always prepared for any kind of fight.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
One of the only good things to ever come out of the state of New Jersey.
Jersey tough. There's no doubt about that. Successful career coming in WWE.
She added some attitude.
Her new style suits her well. A new Toni Storm.
And from Gold Coast, Australia, Toni Storm!
Traveled the world before coming to WWE, and especially made her name in Japan.
Toni Storm started training at the age of 13, one of the youngest competitors, but also one of the savviest veterans at this stage.
Certainly a dedicated superstar who now has a new focus.
Toni's got lots of potential, and she's getting better every day.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out of this with their hand raised is going to make a strong case for being the best in WWE. Ooh, cutting all the way to their opponent.
Perfect kick.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
First up.
Soak it all in.
Inverted DDT.
Oh, right to the spine. Kick finds it.
giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Pin attack on the money. She's starting to hurt here.
Liv Morgan picking up speed.
Face breaker.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful.
A storm is brewing, guys.
Lots of intensity in Tony's eyes right now.
She's out of ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
That's going to hurt.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Resiliency.
All the way up.
And she's
looking at it here.
This could be it.
Two. No, she kicks out.
What a shot that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Now watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
We get it.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
From Toni Storm.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, oh man. Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
She steers clear of that one.
Turns back, Storm's attack. Enabled to counter.
Look at this. Boom, nice.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
Guess not.
Oh, man. Overhand connects.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Match.
Here are your winners, Liv